Over here.
All the stores are closed. Did they have some kind of pandemic or something forced them to close? This place looks like it would be fairly appealing to live in. But then the next day you probably will get bored. At least there's not much socks here to buy things. Sector 7 slum is still better, I think. But this is also pretty good.
This map
slash it is so.
Wonder if we can move this.
This definitely looks like it can be interact with this. It has a very high resolution compared to the one that sticks to it. In the original game, you seem to go out of the church in the front door, and maybe I remember incorrectly. Fucking fuck, this thing is huge, and it's just one of the supports.